And people just be randomly texting us like, we finna come at you.
Yeah, like.
Just make sure what you said is true.
Yeah, bro, if you going.
Cause I'm a doggy. Like,
you somebody good.
94
somebody
feet.
Somebody good.
No friends. We finna get killed. Real deal. I don't care who you is.
Like, I feel like that's one of the, I kind of like it because, like, I feel like I play better when people talk
and
to
I
me.
Feed off that energy, so yeah, don't come at me that. Like that.
So, like, you come up.
I'm going at your hair.
I might go for 30.
People might be like, it's out of character. I'm my character. That's how I, that's how I get my mojo going. I'm telling you.
Not Rondo boys. They came at me and Rondo head. 1 by 20.
Oh, yeah. We did beat them boys by 20. The like, boys was talking reckless.
Come at me and Rondo, we gonna have to.
Beat them by 20. Prime example. Prime example. Yeah, you gotta put some respect on my name, man. You got to.
I just had a dream I won the lottery. Then I woke up dead broke. Yo, tell them they can't lie to me. Cause I already know.
I'm at the Under Armour All-American Camp right now. You know, a lot of good competition, a lot of good talent from the Under Armour circuit. Unfortunately, I got hurt. I hurt my knee and dunking too much. I wasn't able to play that much. Hopefully, I can come out this weekend in Atlanta and kill again. It's been a while since me and Rondo played together. It's been like a few months, so, you know, I'm looking forward to playing with my friend again.
We're in Atlanta, Georgia, at Campbell High School, about to play a game. We finna kill, man. We just got back, fresh off a dub, but we're gonna reset. And get ready for this game and do what we gotta do to win. 6 foot killer. That's what I am, a 6 foot killer. Man, we're doing really good so far. We won all our games. We just out here just trying to chase these O's, put some recognition on Showtime Hoops, that's all it is. To just play basketball, have fun, and just a business. I think this July period, I just come out here as a business and have fun at the same time. We just finna get saucy a little bit, see what I can pull out. And Nas was just at the Under Armour camp. It's gonna be fun having him back, so we're gonna kill. It's been a good tournament so far. We playing up, playing 17s. So right now we watching Team Thad versus Jacksonville Magic. But like you making it seem like bro don't got no credit on the court. Like he's trash.
Huh?
He's gonna get an offer. All right, Daryl. All right, Daryl. Yeah. Pay attention. Game was fun. The last game yesterday. My boy Will got a dunk. He got a body.
So you can get you a dunk today? Huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna try it, man. I gotta reveal my balance. People don't think I got bounce, bro. I'm bouncy now. I got bunnies, bro. I get mine from the mud. The dunk I had, crazy thing was I was kind of cold. So I didn't think I was gonna make it, so I just jumped. It was a good experience, man. I was flying on another level. All my bounce come from the mud. Put in work. You know, I got a couple bodies.
Stay mentally locked in, man. Stay mentally locked in. Hey, you know Kelly gonna come at your head now. I'm just letting you know. He want what you got. Can you please put somebody in the rim again? Communication and ball movement. Treat it like we're trying out for the NBA, right? Let's talk. Let's get some people movement too. That ain't bad either.
We're playing Atlanta Express, another number team. Prove that we belong. We beat them yesterday without Nas. So it should be another good game. They got a good kid in Isaiah Kelly who got offers from Iowa State, Wisconsin. So it should be a good little battle. They ain't got no one that can guard Rondo, though, so we'll be all right.
Y'all come on, bring it in a little bit. I promise you, and I don't make many promises, y'all talk and share the ball, bro. We have a good day. The people that give the most are the people that receive the most. I promise you that. Just be willing to make the right play every time. Make the right play every time. Trust every single person on that court. When they're in zone, let's touch both sides of the court so it's harder to guard us. Let's be committed to making them work every trip. And let's stick to our strengths. We should have a good crowd watching, too.
Yo, Showtime on three, load on six. 1, 2, 3.
Showtime.
4, 5, 6.
Load it. Hey, good pass, Rondo. Good shot, Wyatt. Get the communication up a little bit.
On defense, who got told, bro?
Yeah. Hey, good pass, Jose. We're not getting proper spacing. We can't drive because y'all are standing like this.
Showtime on three, Showtime on three. 1, 2, 3.
Showtime.
Good, 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 fellas. Good. That's better, right? Hager pass, Nas. Oh!
No, here, get it right now. Back, active hands, out of bounds. Yeah. You got good active hands. Good active. You want me to call a timeout, Utah?
No, I'm good.
Okay, that's good active hands. That's because of you. First one to score. We gotta win the tip. Hey, we gotta win the tip. Go there. Will, come up. Wyatt. Timeout. My bad. Finish on three.
One, two, three.
The communication has to go up. I really don't understand, dude, how you can get to play the game, right? That y'all so-called love and start the way y'all start. Down 20, come back, we're up three, right? We don't squeeze stuff to win, like we don't squeeze rebounds to win. We're not listening on details to where we just look like a well-oiled machine because first, what have I been saying for the past 2 days?
Talk, communicate.
Communicate, right? It helps you. Let's get out of here.
Let's come back better tomorrow, boys. Showtime on three, load on six. One, two, three.
Showtime.
4, 5, 6.
Loaded.
Today, got up at 6:45, got to the gym. I'm just getting prepared for our last tournament for the summer in Miami. Getting my release faster, finishing at the rim, and working on my floater. The lob period so far has been going really well. I gained a couple offers. Showed a lot of coaches that I'm committed to playing like the true PG role.
Faster. What level are you trying to play?
Rondo's been playing well, July. Like, everything that's came back from college coaches has been, like, you know, A+. It's like he's just passing the eye test. He's running the team well. He's getting his teammates involved. And then he's doing, when he needs to take over, he does a little bit of that as well. He just has showcased his ability to really run a team, and that he's committed to being a true point guard. And everyone's taking notice, and he's probably picked up like 4 or 5 offers since the beginning of the summer. And then the low points is just, he's had some games with some turnovers and just trying to process everything that's been taught to him. And he's trying to do it all at once instead of just playing his game.
Daryl, he's been training me since like 8th grade, but he moved down to Orlando, so we've been in the gym constantly, like 5 a.m., 7 a.m. We've just been in there every day, Monday through Sunday, getting it in. And it's better that he's here now, so we could just get in the gym every day.
Make me suck into your body, right? So I'm guarding you, let's walk through it, come on. Boom, I'm here now, right? You do it, I gotta get back, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
Like, show it to me. Like, you did the pullback jumper, so I'm working on my way getting back. You drop it down, then we finish at the rim. Nice, 3. He ain't used to dunking that hard, huh? Yes, 4. Pound it. 5. Nice. Pull him back. Good. I would have blocked that. Come on, man. Four. Ever since I moved here about a month and a half ago, we've just been going at it every day. Just working on him changing speeds, changing directions, and just basically going north and south and not bailing the defense out by, you know, dancing with him and going east and west. Good. All right, let's start getting some attacks full speed then. Whatever moves, they gotta be full speed. Coming down, dribbling as fast as you can, attacking people into a floater or a layup. I don't know why you untuck your shirt anyways. If you're gonna be a pro, if you're gonna be a pro, be a pro. Yes, Ryan, you see this? We got the business approach. A lot of people say they wanna be pros, but they don't wanna do what pros do. Let's go. Everything you do is full speed. Don't give the defense no break.
I just seen Duvall do it, so I just picked it up from him. The way he comes at players or defenders when he's coming downhill, a lot of different combinations to get him off balance, so I just got that from him. So we've been working on that for the past 2 days. It's just like to make all my moves north and south instead of east and west.
Yes, sir. There we go. Whatever you just did right there, I'm a fan of that. Coming down full speed now, give me the Jamal Crawford at the rim. Good, other side. I don't know, you remixed it, Crawford. You cut it, but they're on the move. Like, they're not, you're not stopping the set. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're not stopping, letting your feet set, then do it. It's right into it. Good, finish. Yep, there we go. It's hard to guard. That's hard to guard when you coming downhill full head of steam, right? Can't be a lead guard missing freeze. They take that away. I jump, put my man on this side, floater. Make a good move right here. Oh yeah. Good. Hey, what you just did right here is something you should be doing in the game all the time. If it was easy, everybody would be doing it. Let's go. Get in there. Yo, nothing. Two free throws. Lock up. Good. Good floater. Nice. You gotta make the big man feel bad by dropping that floater on him. There we go. Full speed, get the ball. You're gonna roll it, you're gonna get it to yourself as if someone's taking it out of bounds. Get it on the run, right? You're gonna curl outside. Pass from there, good. See what happened when they do it right? Bucket. I'm taking no steps and I'll still get it.
See what happened?
Man, what if stuff changes right here and somebody pops open? How? We need good eyes, let's go. Can't walk when you miss. How about that? Oh. It's two. Did not. After AAU, he'll have 3 months before high school, so more point guard stuff. Just looking for a really good high school season, to be honest.
Yeah, we leave tonight to Miami. It's gonna be fun. The beach, basketball, and other stuff, but we're gonna have fun. I think we leave tonight. Nas is supposed to be coming down, so finna get it in.
Well, him just having Nas back gives him that confidence, you know, that he has another guy that can just finish above the rim and just make, you know, some of his plays look easier. So, and they love each other, man. They love playing with each other. They love being around each other. They talk to each other every day. So they just have a natural chemistry with one another. Obviously, our goal is to win every game. I know personally we're getting a couple of good matchups that we want and team breakdown in Louisiana Elite. Louisiana Elite beat us by 3 in Atlanta earlier this summer, so it'd be good to match up with them again. And then with breakdown, they have those two good guards in Anthony Simmons and Elijah Weaver, so that, I know that'd be a good game as well.
We're at OCP, Orlando Christian Prep, the new school that I go to. We about to get this work in early in the morning, 5:30. We do this every morning. Working on just catch and shoot, different moves and finishing at the rim and mid-range action.
Just getting in our daily workouts in the morning with Rondo, Nas, and one of their teammates named Keswick.
What people are gonna see and what scouts have been writing about lately is
he's just improved on his mechanics, improved on his understanding of the game. So he's just taking these workouts and just put them to use. Overall control of the game, he's doing more with less dribbles. He's hitting more and more shots. I probably get a call every day from a college coach or a scout that talks about his improved mechanics. And his mid-range game is probably taking off. And he's way more athletic now. Jump in and out of there, Rondo. Good. And that's because of Randy Hadley. Things have been really taking off for him.
Since Daryl moved from Tallahassee, he's the one who's really been like, been with me and Nas, just making us better. And we just been going every morning. And then we're just seeing the results as we go to camp. So we just been doing that every morning. OCP is a really good school. I think it was the right move for me. It's smaller, but I can focus better in classroom and on the court. We should have a really good team this season. The transition for me, it was easy, but at the same time, it was kind of weird because coming from a bigger school to a smaller school is different. The basketball program is really good. As you can see throughout the gym, they have won a lot of state titles. So me and Nas coming here and the rest of our teammates, we're hoping to get one too. For Nas to come down here is a really big thing. He could help us out a lot. Nas is from Jacksonville, Oakleaf. Playing with him this season for high school is gonna be really good. We just gonna rock out. And this is the first time we ever did it, so I feel like it's gonna be fun.
Transition hasn't been too hard. I lived here before when I was younger, and I went here in middle school and elementary, so I mean, it hasn't been that hard. Only thing I really had to adjust to was the workout schedule.
Full speed, don't stop.
You know, we're working out like 2-3 times a day on the regular, so I had to get used to that. Waking up earlier, different school setting, you know, small school, not a whole bunch of kids, you know, just gotta get used to that, but it's been pretty good so far. It's just one of those sacrifices you gotta make if you wanna be great. You know, that's really what it takes to be a great elite basketball player, man. You gotta sacrifice a lot of things. I still missed it up there, but you know, I had to do what's best for me in my basketball career. So Orlando was a good choice for me. It's gonna help us a lot playing high school together because, you know, we're around each other all the time, we're building that chemistry up. So it's gonna help us a lot this year. Like, we've been playing for like 2 years together, so coming in this high school season, you already have that chemistry. It's just gonna be a plus for us. And then going to AAU our last year, you know, we're gonna have even more chemistry and kill. So it's gonna be pretty good. He works out a lot, man. Like sometimes, even when I'm not there, like this past weekend, I went on a visit to Louisville and I see my boy on Snapchat and Instagram just working. He don't make no excuses, he'll find a way. We work out a lot, man. Like we're going 2-3 times a day, anytime we can get in. When this hurricane just hit us, still find a way to get in the gym and lift some weights. So, you know, that just shows how dedicated we are. It shows we got the work ethic to be great. You know, how much we love the game.
Smooth transition, now relaxed shot. That's better.
I went to John Lucas. It was for my first time. It was a really good camp. The scouts were saying that I'm just a really crafty guard. Know the pick and roll really well, pass first, hit open shots, and just create for my teammates. Going into the season, I want to average a double-double, 10 assists, 12, 15 points, and like 5 steals. That's my goal. I'm just looking forward to playing with a new group of guys, and just hopefully we do well this season, and we should really go far this season with the talent that we have if we keep working hard.
I would be shocked if they didn't win a state championship or competed for a state championship. It's either that or bust. They have enough talent here. They feed off each other. They push each other, so I think it just made a lot of sense for them to play together and just push each other year round.
These one-on-one games, we do this every morning. So we do slots. It's the first one of 3. And we usually just go at each other and just work on the moves that we did in the workouts and just try different things and just see if they work.
No talking today, Rondo? All that talking you were doing yesterday? A little pat to send him on his way. Top of the key. I'm gonna lose all respect for Rondo if he come here and let Nas dominate. Kez, you was doing a lot of talking yesterday, huh? There we go.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, don't go in. Oh my God.
There we go, Rondo. Y'all both got two? That's game. Ooh.
Two dribbles.
New spot. I'm just saying, about time. Okay, you finna come let another dude take over your thing. Oh, dunk him!
Rondo.
Oh no. What happened? Oh no. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Game time.
That's game.
Actually wasn't there. I was out of town, and I got a call that Rondo dunked on someone. I didn't actually believe it one bit until the video came out. But that's just something that me and him been talking about a lot, just mentality-wise. Now that he's athletic, there's no reason not to punish the rim when you get your opportunity.
I didn't think I was going to dunk it. I just tried him. But I didn't think he was going to jump with me either, so I just hoped for the best, and then it just went in. But I've been working on my bounce, so.
Good, good. Three more.
I came up to Orlando to work out with Rondo and Nas, see what they had. Me and Daryl are real good friends. He wanted me to come up and give them just a different feel, a different voice to get them ready for the season. Rondo's super quick, super athletic. He's got a really good handle. Rip! Come on. The biggest thing is the shooting. And I talked to Daryl like earlier in the summer, and I don't think he could throw it in the ocean, but it looks a lot smoother. He's still got some room to grow with it, but it looks a lot smoother, and he's making more shots consistently, and his misses don't look as bad anymore. Daryl's been doing a great job of just making him shoot it the same way, same way, same way. But now I think the next step is for him just to speed up his release. I think they're gonna have an amazing year. I've been watching them very closely. I talk to Daryl a few times a week, telling me how hard they've been working. He gets them up every single morning, so I know they're gonna have an outstanding season. It's kind of hard to wake up early. You have to be disciplined going to sleep early at night. Good. I need you to make that three. Make that three. Not only are these guys waking up before school, but they're also giving 100% effort, and they're sometimes they're going for 2 hours. They're going on the court and they're going to the weight room, so not too many kids are doing that on a consistent basis. Good work, bro.
Thank you.
Hey, good luck this season, bro. Go to work, man. Killa is become the best players in Florida, man. It's easy.
Number 10, Nassir Little.